Your bidar's a hardy one. Now, there won't be any tales told of this feat, but you brought me a good and honest haul, Cully. And my men inspected the goods, and they found this manifest, a little seed of rumor, one that will sprout very soon. Something huge is coming. The man of war, an invasion force, a plague ship, doesn't say. The Compagnie has plans in motion, and we are blind to them. Mere captains won't know what's coming. We'll have to dig deeper for answers. For now, my agents in the Compagnie remain in the dark. Their findings useless. I'll press my boot down harder on their grimy snouts. Their rats care too much for their own skin. Should my agents provide only more piss and swash, know that opportunity will fall on you. Cully, you're not half as useless as my other sea dogs. You found a manifest, and also the French and Farah trade deal. Now I'll piece them together with the rumors my French agent's been feeding me. It's bigger than I thought. A Compagnie merchant convoy carrying a season's worth of goods is sailing through the Red Isles. I mean, this changes everything. Plunder it, and the world will tremble at our footsteps. We can become anything we want to be. Get that convoy, and New York receives 10 times the normal haul. Tulin and his band of inbreds will be eaten out of our hands. And those French fops, they'll be so baffled they won't be able to tell tit from ass. Oh, Cully. Destiny is calling, and our names are on her lips. Ready your ship, gird your loins, and seize that fucking convoy! Off you go.
Skurlock thinks he can take the French.
Hey, you want to set sail or not?
base, did a quest for a lot of green.
Look, everyone, they're gonna I've got to win!
This job, we could end up with a shitload of French treasure, Captain.
Come, have a closer look, Captain. May the waves be soft on your bow.
Thank you.
Bloody hard work! Bloody chip tools!
Hey, boys! Oh, don't just hear the old man say,
goodbye, fare ye well! Goodbye, fare ye well!
Oh, don't just hear the old man say,
hurrah, me boys, we're homeward bound!
We're homeward bound to Liverpool town!
Goodbye, fare ye well! Goodbye, fare ye well!
We're all of them duties, they will come down!
Hurrah, me boys, we're homeward bound!
And when we get to the Wallace gates,
goodbye, fare ye well! Goodbye, fare ye well.
Sally and Arley, for the flash men do wait.
Hurrah, me boys, we're homeward bound.
And one to the other, you'll hear them say,
goodbye, fare ye well. Goodbye, fare ye well.
Here comes Johnny with his 14-month pay.
Hurrah, me boys, we're homeward bound.
Flash men do wait.
Hurrah, me
for the old backyard.
Goodbye, fare ye well. Goodbye, fare ye well.
Then he made bullies, we're all bound homeward.
Hurrah, me boys, we're homeward bound.
With the will, boys, oh, he long and strong.
Goodbye, fare ye well. Goodbye, fare ye well.
Sing a good chorus, for 'tis a good song.
Hurrah, me boys, we're homeward bound.
We're homeward bound, we'll have yous to know.
Goodbye, fare ye well. Goodbye, fare ye well.
And over the water to England must go.
Hurrah, me boys, we're homeward bound.
Tales of your actions have reached my ears.
Your halls are increasing. Slow and steady wins the race. Very hot. Fairly to help.
Let others do the hard work.
Our palms are reaching.
Got some fight in you. So you found little but the orders from Caradec? He was waiting for us. That convoy was a lie. Sweet-smelling nectar that tastes of stinging piss. And my agents swallowed it all. That Compagnie lapdog Captain Caradec's been feeding them. The ones he hasn't turned is slaughtered. All my agents gone. And we're left with naked ass cheeks flapping in the wind. Caradec will be coming for us both now. You cannot run from this, Cully. Whose ship was it that his forces set upon? Now, right now, a rendering of your vessel with your name and your likeness, it hangs upon his wall till it's replaced with your head. He's a Compagnie man, their best. Righteous, too. Would rather saw off his own hand than accept tainted coin. But Caradec is still a French dog. set a target in front of him, and the mutt can't help but give chase. Go! Make us a fortune.
I once saw our Skurlock caught in a work.
What's old Skurlock up to?
You ready for more? The compagnie, the snobs, delude themselves by playing a puppet master, pulling strings to get me trapped. I say we entangle the French in their own rigging. Turn the fire on them before they come for us. Your devious mind is why I keep you around. But I'm way ahead of you, Cully. My agents will plant rumors of French treachery, and you, Cully, will play the villain. Plunder the Fara, and we'll blame it on the Compagnie. You dress the part if you want. Karadec will be too busy quelling the Fara rebellion to come for us. Besides, churning Fara trade our way has always been the plan. Without French weaponry, they'll need us. Keep your wits about you.
A fast ship and a good captain makes
Skurlock wants us to steal some dusty old relics. Why couldn't it have been treasure instead? Seems like you're starting to get the hang of things.
Karadec sounds like bad news. He's out for Skurlock's head. Perhaps we should let the kingpin know.
Secure the light!
Captain! Look! Complete!
Thank you.
Captain! Wait, you on your order!
your share.
It shall be done. Skurlock's wake is not the only place in the ocean to snare prey.
Warlock,
its master will.
To send you after the French.
When are you going out?
I saw Skirt.
What palms are reaching?
The clan of Far has sunk you. The Compagnies poisoned them against us. This isle has earned its color. Red in every river with that bloody show you put on. Few pirates have your resolve, Cully. Most go limp with shame when playing the villain. You used to dribble like a virgin sailor. Now look at you. A pirate suckling at death's teat for a profit. War you ignited was good. But the Isle is aflame with fighting. Chaos is bad for trade. Some of Chulin's shipments were waylaid in the crossfire. Well, never mind the cargo. You keep the fire on Karadek's tail. Leave Chulin and his dickwigs in New York to me. And how does it feel to be outsmarted? You provoke the clan of Farah, they'll leave a mark on you. You see, if they spot any pirate ship in their waters, they will hunt it down. Move past them quietly, or just stay the hell away. Think of it as a fee for wisdom gained. And be happy you still have your organs. No matter. Though your actions cost you, they paid out well for me. While your vessel spilled its guts into the sea, my more crafty captains slipped past the patrols. Good show on the diversion. It may not work again, but you give me a few ideas. I've been staring into a pitch black night, devising a plan to get the Farah as pissed off as a hen who's lost her eggs. The Farah value their safety charms. It wards off ill luck on the seas, brings fortune, finds love, blah, blah, blah. Charms we'll use against them.
Protect us! Have your sails flung clean off your mast, or are you pulling my fucking ship?
Our merchants, hoping for smooth voyage, will pay a fortune for them. Only difference is, my French agents will be the ones selling. The sight of the French making a profit off Farah charms will sour their alliance, and I want to smell the stink of their rotting pact from here. Don't you go off half-cocked.
Your needs are at the tavern.
I was whispering a couple of strange rogues the other day. Feels good to get decent people.
Skurlock doesn't care if the Farah and the Company kill each other.
Moving up in the world, I see. With the right designs, I can improve your vessel. May the tide bring you back.
If you need it, my hands can make it. May your travels lead you to warm sands.
Moving up in the world, are you? How about new cannons for your ship? Bring more coin, and I'll smith you more steel.
Skurlock doesn't care if the Farah and the company kill each other, as long as he gets to sit freely on his backside. Have some way to go to make your plan. Coming into our own, eh?
The Farah charm, let the French take the fall and hope to the heavens we're not found out. Easy peasy.
Let us try to feed our boat fast.
Captain, what's that?
See people march on the way there.
March! Over there!
Got my eyes on a lot of ships there.
Girl that I love dearly.
Hey, 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 hey.
I hear the Fara use their artifacts to ward off monsters from the deep. Doesn't hurt to believe, huh?
Look at what we're back for! Fara a warship in the distance!
The Banyo Akar!
Captain, what's that?
There's the Fara warship! Look! Forge! Lead the wind from the ship! That's it!
ready for war!
Fire!
We've got
us to their ship and our plates!
Hey, stop him!
Timber waiting to be carried away, Capitaine!
Salut. A good deal for you, eh? Adieu.
Luck can only get you so far. You need to keep hunting, stealing, growing.
Don't hold the wind, Captain!
Well done, Captain. Skurlock's deceit continues to swirl.
Goodbye, fare ye well. Sally and Arlie, for the flashman to...
Righteous he, the old man say. Goodbye, fare ye well. Goodbye, fare ye well. Oh, Dauntless he, hear the old man say. Hurrah, me boys, we're homeward bound. We're homeward bound to Liverpool town. Goodbye, fare ye well. Goodbye, fare ye well. Where all of them duties they will come down. Hurrah, me boys, we're homeward bound. And when we gets to the Wallace gates, goodbye, fare ye well. Goodbye, fare ye well. Sally and Arley for the flash men to wait. Hurrah, me boys, we're homeward bound. And one to the other you'll hear them say, goodbye, fare ye well. Goodbye, fare ye well. Here comes Johnny with his 14-month pay. Hurrah, me boys, we're homeward bound. We meet these by gals and we'll ring the old bell. Goodbye, fare ye well. Goodbye, fare ye well. With them shooties we'll raise merry hell. Hurrah, me boys, we're homeward bound. We're homeward bound to the gals of the song. Goodbye, fare ye well. Goodbye, fare ye well. And stop on me, bullet.
French merchant ship in the distance.
From Fort Louis, eh?
Old Skirt.
He's the
sailing the pirate round in a storm. Mate, I shat my pants.
Aye. Waves bigger than Jesus.
It was 15 hours ago.
Reaching, mate. All those rich merchant ships sailing right by.